Okay, dancers, here we go. With Grand Entry, we go right down to the Wild Horse Singers. All the way from the United States. Wild Horse, take it away. Calling for Carol, good man. Carol, come on over this way. Carol, we need you right now. In honor of our eagle flag and our colors that are coming in here this afternoon. As you see, this young man coming in carrying our eagle staff. Ladies and gentlemen, this young man comes from the great state of North Dakota. He is one of the ones responsible, comes from the Antelope Society, responsible in keeping the grass dance societies alive. At one time when our grass dance was almost on the fade out, he brought it back, he stayed in there. His name is Wade Baker. Let's give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, from the Mandan Hidatsa tribe. Yeah. Following behind them, our San Manuel Band of Mission Indians, color guards, as they come in carrying our colors, the state flag, the tribal flag, and also remembering the prisoners of war missing in action. Let's give them a round of applause as they come by. Somebody has to carry these flags, and they have took it upon themselves for their people to represent all the veterans and law and order. With that, let's welcome them. Hoka! 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 Gentlemen, coming in front of the speaker stand behind the flag, our court dancers, let's give them a round of applause. They were here this morning dancing to the beautiful sounds of our court dance singers. Dancers, when you come by, there's water in front. You might want to get some and keep yourself hydrated. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for our royalty. These young ladies represent our societies and tribes across the great United States and Canada. Today is a beautiful day that our people put aside when we come to the Sunday afternoon. Our grand entries, our dancers put on their very best. Their best dress, their best clothes, their best paint. They make it look beautiful here this afternoon. Let's give our golden age a round of applause. Golden age men, our golden age women. They are the keepers of our traditions and our powwow ways. They are the ones that instructed the younger generation to get education. Hey-ya! Hey-ya! Hey-ya!